You'll never guess how old this boat is. It sank in 2014 when Typhoon Kalmagi hit Hong Kong and has been slowly restored by its captain. It's called the Dukling and it's the oldest authentic junk boat left in Hong Kong. It's one of the last remaining junk boats that lives in the harbour and still does tours to this day. Let's ask those on board how they think of the Dukling.
Chuen Tong.
Leng.
Why go?
Enjoyable.
Magnificent.